Remember at 12 o'clock, I'm at 1 o'clock, I'm handing over to you.
Hello, I tried to say hello, but my mic wasn't active. So we started today's stream with Kenya singing, so that's our intro. Kenya's in the channel with me. I'm in the radio.
Wow.
Well, I'm in the radio studio, so you'll be hearing him talk and stuff.
New radio stuff.
Yeah, I've got to do an hour stream before he hands off to me at one. So let's get some
That
streaming done.
11 a.m. BST start. Oh wait, it's 11:47.
Yeah.
A wayward son, the reason you are dumb.
Fucking
Don't you
spider again.
cry no
That's gonna
more.
haunt me for days. And it didn't even happen
Days,
to me.
weeks. I'm not gonna be able to sleep for the rest of the bloody year, mate.
I'm pretty sure if that happened to me, I would have burnt myself. That'd have been the end of me.
Don't doubt that.
So Kenny has our soundtrack today. Let me know when you play the first non-copyright one and I'll unmute.
I will do.
Okay, so yesterday, quick recap what happened. We placed some pipes on the smeltery to auto smelt the shit.
And then
The
he managed to blow it all
things
up.
blew up. Then I
The
went to get
gold
some
went
iron to make a
everywhere.
bucket to pick up molten gold. All the iron went into the molten gold, and we lost that.
He almost died from the molten gold,
We
and then it
have.
took him a while to figure out how to block off the molten gold.
Well, I had to go figure out where I could get a block from. Right. So if anybody knows how to get lava out of a smeltery, that'd be great.
Search it.
Google.
Do. You put a hopper beneath the casting basin, it will remove the items without you having to use your servos and stuff. Like, you know, an ordinary Minecraft hopper.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, one of them works.
But these servos didn't blow up.
I know,
So they
they're
were
life.
working. Okay.
Online and on mobile. This is DJ Kenya, and up next we are going for some non-copyright sounds music. So, DJ Jackson? Can listen to the radio while he is on, well,
Next,
playing
we're
Minecraft
going
on
for
his stream.
some non-copyright
So, if you
sounds
want to check him
music.
out, it
So,
is twitch.tv
DJ
slash
Jackson can listen to the
Callum603.
radio while he is
And up
on,
now, it is
well,
On and
playing
On
Minecraft
by
on his
Cartoon
stream.
featuring
So,
Daniel
if you want to check him out, it
Levy.
is twitch.tv slash
Enjoy.
Callum603.
There we go.
Up now, it is On and On by Cartoon featuring Daniel
That's gonna be weird because
Levy.
they're gonna hear me say it and then they're gonna hear it through the
Sorry.
radio as well.
Yes. I know how the lava got in there. You know when I placed those
Oh.
fluid ducts to make the blocks?
Yeah.
One of them connected to the lava fabricator and must have started pouring lava inside the thing. But now I don't have to get out.
Oh, yeah, I remember it. Yeah, you put it there and it was onto it. Well, couldn't you do it so it pulled the lava out and into the lava fabricator?
Lava fabricator is full.
If you turned it off from generating, so you could pump some into it. But can't you put into it?
No, it only goes out. I wonder if I use a bucket. Oh, Well, how many buckets? Let me make one. Let me get some iron ore. Actually, I suppose we can test it coming out if I cut the power to it. You remember that weird background ticking, staticky sound that I had the other day? Basically, you need to restart your voice, Mia.
What?
You need to restart your voice, Mia.
Why do I?
So that I can hear the ticking sound in the background.
What, right now when I talk?
No, through the radio. Well, let's stop now. Okay.
Voice me, it has nothing to do with the radio. There's ticking in this song.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Okay. But voice me, it does have stuff to do with the radio.
No, the only thing voice me is doing right now is taking your audio and putting it into it.
Yeah.
So anything. And I've not even got you live.
Yeah. I hadn't had. No. Didn't have our mic live when it was ticking that time whilst playing music. And for some reason, it's doing it.
But just so you know, the only way to do it is to get all your ores out of the smeltery and then break it.
What, the entire smeltery?
Just break the control block, and it'll get rid of it.
I just put 90 fucking iron in there.
Break it all out?
I am doing.
You want to turn your lava fabricator off?
I have.
Alright.
Though it's still got a load of lava in there, so it's going to keep filling the thing. I'll just stand on this and keep pressing those. Oh, wasn't there something that was like a... I remember Paul having something set up.
I had one of these set up automatic in my world. You know, when I did the... Crash landing. I've got an automatic smeltery. I want to do that again.
Crash landing?
Yeah.
I want to give it a go, but I don't want to do it by myself.
It'd be interesting as multiplayer, that's what I was about to say.
Yeah.
This is annoying, this radio now, because I want to do that now.
Could start a YouTube series that might last like 2 episodes.
Yeah, though, we'd have to figure something out about our deaths. Mind you, I did it without dying.
Yeah.
But I got pretty far about dying. I still didn't die at the end. If you remember that.
Yes. We'd have to be really careful.
Yeah. I couldn't do it with you. You're not really careful.
I am if I know I can't die. I have got a little bit better in Minecraft. I will say a little.
A little bit.
But then we just... If we didn't have it on hardcore, we would be able to die.
Yeah, but that would be kind of pointless.
Room.
Actually, we could have a death counter.
Yes. Uh-oh.
But I think without a death... Like, if we died... I don't think we would care too much.
Yeah. Shit.
I mean, we did that, didn't we? What?
Well, I should have counted how many ingots I had left in there, instead of just pouring them into the casting bases and now having 2 casting bases half full.
Let's put some more gold in. You can just put ingots in.
Oh yeah, ingots.
I said ingots, not ningots.
Yeah, ingots.
That's like ningots. That's what it sounds like you're saying.
Ah. Ingots.
I like how you advertised on the radio.
You are?
In your title and everything. Yeah, radio being advertised at the talks. Going live. Online and on mobile, this is Venture Radio Big Weekend. I'm DJ Kenny, and I'm here with DJ Jackson, who is currently playing Minecraft on his live stream.
Online, we are doing mobile, some. This is Venture Radio's Big Weekend.
We are currently playing some no copyright sounds music, so he can actually listen to the radio while he is streaming and not get banned.
We are currently playing some no copyright sounds music.
So just then, we had a song.
We had a song.
That was Why We Lose by Cartoon featuring Coleman Trapp. And up next we have Blank VIP by Tara Louise.
Why We Lose by Cartoon featuring Coleman Trapp. And up next we have Blank VIP by Tara Louise.
Another ingot in. Oh yeah, whilst I was doing that, something like an automatic tick thing.
A what?
I remember Paul Hammond saying set up
block.
A mining
block. Automatic mines, yeah.
No.
You know about the one that automatic mines a block in front of it?
No. It's like a clock, and every time it goes around, like every tick, it activates something with a redstone signal.
Oh, redstone clock. It might be from an old redstone mod that got discontinued a while ago, though.
Extra utilities, redstone clock.
Yeah. There you go.
Wait, thank you. I'm just going to throw them above the fucking faucets. And using exploding bloody servos.
I reckon I know what happened.
What?
I reckon it tried pouring it, but because the thing was already full, it just built up in the pipe that blew up.
That shouldn't have happened though. So it was doing fine, it made loads of blocks and it was running, like, getting low in there, so I turned the switches off and that's when it blew up.
Okay, you got two nuggets left. And they have gold. You just have to destroy it.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
But I wanna get the tin out first though.
I am.
You're not gonna make them clocks.
I will do, I'm just gonna sort this out first. Because I could start smelting the smooth stone. Oh my god, man, run! Run! There might be a spider on your back!
Because one thing I will say is, if we do that, I cannot think of its name.
Crash landing?
Yeah. Well, as soon as we get them, like, constructors where it creates one of you, it'd be a lot easier. Like, yes. One of your character.
Yes.
Once we got to that point, it would become easier, but.
As long as we die, we can take one of those characters.
Yeah.
But you have to be careful that you don't die then whilst your other character's growing, right?
Yes. But how fast your character grows depends on how much power you give it. So basically, we're just going to put a whole bunch of charcoal generators or what next to it or whatever. Just
Rivalist.
A massive power bank just for it.
Yeah.
So you die and it just instantly regenerates that much power.
That'd be nice.
But put batteries in it as well.
Yeah.
So they charge the batteries up and then it can discharge fast.
Yeah.
I actually still have my old world on the shore in Dropbox.
Shit. Shouldn't have clicked that before I checked.
Hang You're on left. Radio, please do not swear.
I didn't know I was on the radio.
I'm kidding. yeah, I have my crash landing world.
Oh, wow. That's also nice.
I should load that right back up.
But it should also be nicer this time if you're not teaching me Minecraft.
Yeah, because you've seen this.
Yeah.
But you're doing this now on there.
Right, so just breaking the controller should be it.
Yeah.
Hey, it is. Wait, and it just instantly filled back up with lava. Like, the bit which is meant to have lava in, that is.
Yeah. I was going to say, I'm about to murder you. Yeah. Good. Alright, I didn't realise that was the end of the song. I apologise. We had a bit of silence there. But this is DJ Kenya, and we have had a request from Shoot for
Nicozilla.
For heaven.
I apologise.
Enjoy.
But this is DJ Kenya, and we have had a request from Shoot for Nicozilla. Different heaven. Enjoy.
Say Nicozilla.
Nicozilla.
How am I making this redstone clock? I want a redstone clump. Don't know why.
A what?
A redstone clump.
Yeah, we'll have to do it. Well, however we want. But I liked how I was building it as a town.
Yeah.
I found that interesting. Like, with all the water and electricity going under the streets.
Yes. I like doing that bit where you're just like underground, just working on like pipes. I like that. I don't know why.
Yeah.
I may find it boring, I find it fun.
Yeah. Feels more satisfying.
Yes. Especially once we got it set up like that, that like pretty much on set distance on each path, if we have a water tank for our falling suit thing.
Yeah.
Oh bloody hell.
Like I was doing.
This is massive.
That's what she said.
How do I... I feel like an idiot.
Yeah. There's one thing I will be doing afterwards that... Well, this time if we do that... You know how before I did like... A different like water pipe in the middle, and a power pipe on the side, then whatever on the other side.
Yeah, they go stacked on top
vertically.
Of each other.
Yeah. So you can break off. Yeah. Because I messed that up. Doing it the way I did. But I liked the cactus farm that I built and stuff, and then I had that massive tree farm, the automatic tree farm.
How does this fucking thing work? Oh no, it's got two fucking levers on it. Oh, and I broke it.
We tried right-clicking
what
on
I
it.
Want to do.
Hand.
Pretty sure. Yes. Doesn't do anything. Let me actually try finding something
right
in
click.
There. I'll try shift right-click. Let right, me throw in a load of iron. Okay. Got iron on me.
So that was Nicozilla by Different Heaven, as requested by Shoot. And up now we have Candyland. By Tobu. Do you like the sound of Candyland?
Nicozilla by Different Heaven.
Yeah.
As requested by Shoot.
That's sweet.
That's...
And up now we have
to listen to it properly.
Do you like the sound of Candyland?
Oh, started to like it already. Yeah, I've got my 16 gig memory stick back. My £2.
Boom.
Like when I was in page slip, like pay area, getting it back, and they're like, what do you want? I was like, a refund. I'm like, what for? I was meant to come in on Wednesday, but as they suspended me, I wasn't allowed on site. I'm like, what? But yeah, £2. But like, alright then, just whatever, just do it.
Wish things would smelt quicker. Yeah, I think that should be fun. Crash landing.
Yeah. Especially with two people. I mean, I kind of had fun on my own as well.
Yeah.
It's just after you get do so much of it, it does get a bit boring. That's why I started doing, like, really... I like how that happened. Like, I do all this exploring, oh, and no one watches. I start building the building. I've got 14 viewers. Right, it's like going into all the construction stuff on the building.
Okay, you don't have to do anything with it, it's just continuously active.
Oh, nice. Do you notice something though?
What?
How it's turning your spout on and off as it's trying to fill.
Well, there's that.
It's taking longer to actually do it, but you won't have to do it yourself then. But if you have two, put one on top of the other one and just let it go. You'll be alright. Language.
Get off the barrel. Right, is there any way to automatically pipe ore straight into here so they get smelted immediately?
Yes. Use a wooden pipe that comes out of it, it goes into the smeltery. Top of the smeltery, I think. Or into the control block. Yeah, into the control block, I'm pretty sure.
Wood and item duct work.
Yeah.
I guess the chest on top.
Yeah. A hopper would work. A normal Minecraft hopper. And that would be more reliable and can't blow up.
I've never seen these things blow up before. I don't know why that one did.
I never saw it blow up, I don't know why it did. But is it worth risking it with all your ores?
Yeah, because it's quicker.
Okay, that was pretty cool. I have this feature on Mix Enabled, and there's these two songs are exactly the same beats, like 128, 128. So as soon as I started playing the other one, they matched the beat lines up.
Nice. Need a server. Oh, the servers blew up.
What?
I need a server because my other servers blew up.
I've played it when you just had the wrench and you would click on the pipe and it would change direction automatically. Oh my god, I just read something as well. When we do the crash landing, you know how before we had to set up a server and create a world and everything and set up a server from it?
Yeah.
Well, now I'll just create a world and we'll go via VPN.
That's true.
Because I have the upload to support three streams anyway.
Iron out of here, because
more than three, actually.
The rest of my iron went into lava. Well, molten gold. Fuck, I need to make them into those nugget things. I feel like I have some of these somewhere. Live in there with some nuggets. Yes. Shit, I just pulled one out accidentally. remember. Oh no! Servo's blocked.
What? Been servo's blocked.
With the red outline, it means it hasn't sunk in there, but it doesn't know where to put it.
Oh, that'd be because of the thing.
Yeah.
That's what I was saying, use a Minecraft hopper.
But that will keep...
The actual standard hopper.
Once it gets ready, it'll just throw another stack in there. It can move it a stack at a time.
Yeah, but the hopper can't, won't force it, and it doesn't create lag in the game. The servos, the item ducts will generate a little bit of lag each.
And
once it's spaced, the hopper will just dump stuff in anyway, like fill up that stack slot. It goes pretty quick.
True.
Hoppers aren't slow. And it has its own storage as well.
Yeah. I'm going with this though, I've already set it up.
Yeah. Just lie there. And go live in 10 seconds.
Okay.
You know what, I'm just going straight into an advert.
Stardate 108.
Everyone has a story to tell. Take Sarah. Yeah. She can see all the films she wants whenever she wants.
It started but went to real ads.
Oh.
That just does. No ads.
What the fuck did you just do there?
What?
How the hell did you get all of it to move in one go?
You take a stack of it, click on the other, shift and double click.
Wow.
You can do that to get it out of the inventory as well.
Wow. Inventory has got some major improvements since I've last played.
You're the one who told me that.
Am I?
Yeah. Remember when we were trying to get all the eggs out of that,
Oh, yeah. Thing? I forgot about that.
That's not the button I wanted. I'll carry around a pack of gold.
It's the course of my life and my career. I reflect on his decisions. They've haunted me and kept me awake many a night. I've decided I cannot go on like this anymore. Only I know.
We all know the ad.
What part I played. But that is about to change. My name, Admiral Callum Jackson, serial number. Blah 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 blah.
It's my birthday and age. That's the only thing I can think of.
This is my confession. Coming soon. This is DJ Kaneo with DJ Jackson.
Morning. Afternoon now.
Yeah, it is actually. And this is the Venture Radio's big weekend. And to keep it going, we have Gravity by Liz Kretschmar.
We need some
electric lights. Why, are they really bright or something?
No, they just sound like torches. And I mean, have you seen how dark it is in my base?
Yeah.
It's day. Well, dawn.
I remember when they did the crack pack, they added a light block in there that the more power you gave it, the more area it would light up. But it had the chance of blowing up.
Huh.
But the higher the more power you put to it, the higher the chance it blew up. And I can't remember who it was lighting up pretty much their entire base with one of them. Like they had the thickest gauge cable and they had like a nuclear reactor just powered in this light. and it blew up and exploded the entire nuclear reactor.
Oh.
Like, the whole base just vaporized.
Yeah.
But they were pretty cool because, like, the lowest end generator, if you put the power to it, could do like a 30 by 30 area.
Wow. One of the first times I was playing modern Minecraft, I found the reactors.
Oh god.
Yeah. And built one. Nice uranium reactor. Threw some plutonium. I can't even say the word now.
Plutonium.
That's the one in there. And I was like, why am I taking damage? Then I died. And then respawned just in time to see half my base. And I mean, this reactor, I thought it might blow up, so I built it about 500 blocks away from my base. Half my base just got vaporized. And you know Creeper Canyon on VentureCast? It's like twice the depth of that. It's like right down to bedrock, the hole that it built. I say built, it's like a fucking 1,000 block radius. I was like, well, now I have a Grand Canyon.
Remember Zisto on Minecraft where he completely encased his building in that, his base in that indestructible block?
No.
Oh.
I haven't watched much of their just or whatever. Minecraft stuff.
No, this was on Crack Pack.
Yeah, I haven't watched them actually play Crack
Pack. Ages ago. Well, Goob built this entire computer system in the Turtles.
Yes.
He did full on coding in them in Lua. Mental detail. Or his item system. And then they just restarted the room. The world. Oh, couldn't have done that. I'd be like, no, fuck you. Your fault. Stop building such big shits.
Big shits.
But he just pretty much finished it as they wanted to restart the world.
Wow. No, I don't want a daylight sensor, I want an actual light. Yes. A light. Powered light. I want one which is turned off with a redstone signal, please. So just glass, silicon, glowstone. My silicone. Oh, you're a silicone. My apologies to everyone.
I just realised you have your torches on an iron ore block.
Yeah. It's the only block I had and I needed light because it's all red crosses there.
Wow.
I might reclaim that iron ore block at some point. I don't even need the torches there anymore.
You'll just get to a point, like, it'll be like Netho with his clay. Mine the damn clay. Well, you'll be mine the damn ore.
What is that in the middle? Copper, I think. Let's go with copper. What's copper? I'm a genius. I was waiting for some comment from Kenya there.
Wasn't paying attention.
Ah. see what this light is like.
What this light is like. Is that the powered one where... No, I don't think it is.
It is a powered one.
Yeah, I can see that, but... Yeah, you know, does it take pressure to see the worst of that?
So I've just... You have to power it with actual power, and a redstone signal turns it on and off, or off and on in this case. Redstone signal on will turn this one off, but it's rather shit.
Oh, no.
Was it just me who was expecting a little bit more to it?
Yeah, I think I see what's meant to be done with that though. You're supposed to have like power cables above your ceiling and behind the walls and stuff, and then you put them half panels on the front of the cable, then you put the lights on the panel and it would power it through the panel. So you'd have these little lights on the wall that all the way around.
Ah.
Pretty sure that's what you were supposed to do.
That can live there from now on. Oh my god.
That is so pathetic, just nothing.
Actually.
What have you done there?
Wait a second. Saying it does nothing. Put the light. It does a little bit.
Yeah, that's the word, a little bit. Or words.
Yeah, that can live just there from now on. Okay, right. Not those lights.
Gotta go live in a minute.
Okay.
Well, not a minute, but you know what I mean.
I would...
Online and on mobile, this is DJ Kaneo, joined by DJ Jackson.
Ooh, a lantern.
Who's currently playing Minecraft, I
must say. Online and on mobile, this is DJ Kaneo.
Let's go with... Well, anyway, first off, that was Let You Know by Siren Kjol and Richard featuring The Eden Project. Look now is with... In The Stories by Warp Tech featuring Corey Friesen. You try to say that, man. F-R-I-E-S-E-N-H-A-N.
I might react to debris.
What?
It's a Reeve block.
There's a... What the hell is that?
Are you looking at the dancing block? The Carmine Reactor debris, yeah. It's a Reeve block.
No wonder TMI crashes. I love TMI.
Yeah. Especially when you need to make a piston. What is it with pistons? I can never remember how to make them.
One at the top, cobblestone on the sides, redstone at the... at one point, and...
What?
I don't know, I can't remember actually.
A safety match? Light a fire that will not burn your house down.
I don't trust that.
I need a honey drop and a stick. Right, so there's only those pathetic little lights or those lanterns.
You could always use jack-o'-lanterns.
Oh, I could get one of those ones which is wireless.
You could always just use redstone lamps.
Yeah.
Or glowstone, or torches, or jack-o'-lanterns.
Fascination with jack-o'-lanterns.
Wow, this song's got a beat of 175.
Whoa. What the hell? There's another bloody king slime. I've only killed 3 king slimes from that bloody island so far. Actually, hate to admit it, that light is actually pretty good.
Not too bad. It just looks weird like that. Like,
what would happen? This is probably a really stupid question. I can't place that there anyway. You know you can put like glowstone blocks on that and then put carpet over them and they still light the area.
Yeah.
I'm wondering if I could put a half slab over it, but no.
No. What I'll say is, if you get a saw and cut the block down, you can put a tiny like eighth piece over the cable and then put the light on the block and it might power it through it.
Oh my god, there's a chainsaw.
God.
An electric chainsaw. How do I make you?
What have I done?
I need a small battery, an electric motor, and iron. Chainsaws are so easy to make!
Yeah, but they run out of power dead quick.
Yeah, I imagine. Right, what kind of saw do I want here? Framing
it's
saw?
It's a stone one, iron one, or whatever it is. I don't know what it's called.
Okay.
I know it's a saw.
Helpful.
There you go. Stone saw. You were hovering over it. But near the beginning.
How are there two blocks of seared stone in here?
I don't know.
How does random stuff keep getting in there? Right.
Oh my god, that crossfade was awesome, and all it did was press play and not move the slider. It was sat in the middle.
Wow. There's sometimes you
I'm just that pro.
Yeah.
Yes. I've done something very stupid now.
That.
I've gone through the songs in a random order.
Oh.
So I've got no idea which ones I played or not. I'm on this right now trying to compare it. I don't replay it. I'm stupid, I should have gone down the list like I normally do. Like I normally would. You got half an hour.
Makes a framing sheet. I don't want a framing sheet.
Just look it up,
Hang on.
Look up stone slab in TMI.
Stone slab.
Well, stone. Or whatever.
Okay.
Stone wall panel. Stone panel. Try that.
We've got stone bricks, stone bricks, stone bricks, or stone bricks. I don't think we have whatever mod that is. I know we bloody have micro blocks because of that fucking light.
Yeah, I think that might be it, micro blocks. And I just got the notification from Twitch saying you've gone live.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Hollow concrete cover. That's the only thing.
That's not what I was on about.
It's got the hole in the middle.
No, I'm on about like very small panels that you just cut down to size. You just get like a plank of wood and a saw and put the saw on top of the wood, they would cut it in half, and then down in half again, down in half again.
Oh. I don't think we have that.
Try it.
There's a microwave. There's a microwave. How do I make it? I don't think I can. I wonder if there's a beacon.
No!
Well, there's the normal beacon, which I should have probably expected. Your response to that?
Fucking beacons.
I'm just going to make some more of those lights, I think. And they're not the prettiest. I wonder if they merge into one strip.
Fly,
Let's make a couple of these. Let's make 7.
Try searching panel.
Come. Panel. A blank wooden panel.
Hold on. I'm just gonna. I'm ready quick.
Yep.
Online and on mobile, this is Vetch Radio's Big Weekend. This is DJ Kaneo. And that was Skyward Bound by Itro featuring Kido Rebel. Up next, we have Forever
and
by
on
Vance.
Mobile, this is Vetch Radio's Big Weekend. This is DJ Kaneo. Yes. And that was Skyward Bound by Itro featuring Kido Rebel. Up next, we have Forever by Vance featuring.
Alright. All good.
Ow.
What came up when you search panel?
Just bank.
Buckle. What about if you search facade? F-A-C-A-D-E-S.
F-A-C-A-D-E-S, did you say?
D-E-S, yeah.
There's nothing. I like how you spell it out. I was about to say, and how are you spelling that? Yeah, nothing comes out. What comes up with that? I was hoping they'd connect or something.
This song isn't too bad. So far. Yeah, kinda like this. Quite a lot of these aren't too bad, to be completely honest.
Yeah.
I think that would be, look better if you remove all the wood from it. I just wondered, why is that power cable one block different to the rest of it?
What do you mean?
As in, that one, that power cable is like following the pillar to pillar, whereas the other one is inside the pillars, like when it goes left, underneath the wood panels. Like. It's weird, it's offset. You've done it wrong.
I don't know what you're on about.
The power cable's in the ceiling.
Yeah, are you on about the ones that go to the advanced capacitors?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's meant to be like that. There's going to actually be an archway here. That's.
It should be one block over towards the middle. And you know it should.
I think we're looking at something else then. What I'm looking at right now is correct.
That one that goes across to the far side, yeah? But then, once it goes to the far side and it turns right underneath the wood panels, it's one block in from that.
Yeah, that should be one to the left.
Right, so, yeah. Like, the one that comes from the capacitor should be one to the left. The one that comes from the capacitor and heads to the far pillar should be one to the left. One to the left or right, whichever way you look at it. Like, one towards the middle. That's underneath the wooden blocks.
No, no, no. There's going to be an archway there.
But where the wood is?
Yeah.
So the one that goes around the other side should move then.
Yeah, that's what I've just done.
Yeah.
Yeah, at some point these will actually be rooms with archways and shit.
You might need my help for archways. I'm pretty good at archways if I say so myself.
I didn't realize it had enriched alloy in there.
As we saw from my crash landing world, I liked archways.
Indeed.
I was like doing designs in the most cheapest way possible.
Oh my god.
Just fire my hand.
Bloody hell. What I think I'm good on iron. I've got 230 iron ingots in here. And there's still loads more iron. Yeah.
That's seared stone.
Yeah, so I don't know how it got in there. Annoying.
It'll come out. You might want to empty that little chest that all the blocks are going into.
I guess I could probably take out those ones as well. Oh, okay, I was about to say, I'm pretty sure that's a block of tin. Oh yeah, I don't have an area for block of gold yet, so we'll just turn that into ingots.
Or just transfer the ingots one into blocks of gold.
Eh, done now.
Why do you have two things for gold ingots?
I don't, as far as I know.
I'm just messing with you, because I know you had to make another one. For it the other day.
Right, what am I over here for? Iron.
Them pipes at the back of that is a mess. My god. Why is it too wide, by the way? Like two rows of pipes wide.
That is a design flaw, yes. But my OCD means it has to be four. Though it had to be like that. It bugs me. Well, sounds not even connected. Annoyingly. Hey, at least you get to look down pipes like this. Just ignore them.
Oh.
Well, I just threw all those on the floor.
What's gonna be funny is that probably won't even work.
What do you mean?
As in, like, the items when they go into that system will just go around and around and around and around, like, just go up and around and just be floating around and set their pipes until they find their way. By the way, they're conduits, aren't they? The item ducts instead of pipes, yeah. They're smarter.
Yes.
I remember having them pipes before, and you could see the blocks going along in them. That was awesome.
You can make a more expensive version of these item ducts, and you can see the items running through them.
Yeah. I'd have to do that.
I did for the quarry.
Yeah.
You can see all the dirt going up and around.
Let's go and look at the quarries anyway.
Okay.
Or you have to disconnect.
We will go as a wisp.
Yeah, I've seen how you're flying around and going through walls. I'm like, you bloody cheater. How do you do that?
What? More?
But go through blocks and fly and stuff.
I can't go through blocks.
I thought you were going through your glass windows before.
No, there was no glass there before.
Oh.
But flying around, I just morph into a mob that could fly that I've killed.
That's pretty cool.
So yeah, this
I like how you're putting cobblestone caps on them.
Yes.
I like how you slam got rid of all that bloody water.
No. So I'm repurposing this. So I know I've destroyed the environment by doing this, but I'm going to turn it into a environmentally friendly wind farm. So it's all good.
What, just stack them high? Like, stack them on top of each other? There's oil there.
Yeah, I saw that. I've got to collect that before I cap it completely.
Okay. Online and on mobile. This is Red Radio's Big Weekend. This is DJ Kenio with DJ Jackie.
Hello.
And that was Future Fires by Alex Scrindo. Online featuring and on mobile. Stuart this is Radio's Wallace. This is DJ Kenio with DJ Jackie. Name Wallace.
Hello.
Bert Wallace.
And that was Future Fires by Alex Scrindo.
Great. Up now we have Stuart
Wallace.
A song that I haven't picked yet because I was too busy talking.
Wow.
Anyway, up now we have
Arrow by Jim Yosef. Enjoy. I was
too busy talking.
Wow. Thing called
Arrow
song by and mouse Yosef. Pointer.
Enjoy. I also want to go to space at some point in this. Oh, that's easy.
The last song I'm going to play is A-Rex Nova.
Okay. Hope this works how I'm expecting it to. How the ones which Good had in Space Chickens the other day were working.
I watched any of the Space Chickens ever.
Really?
Yeah. One thing I will say is, I don't know.
But there's a lot of shit there.
But, oh, next one, next up is an advert. So, get ready to meet. But as soon as the song ends, it'll be an advert. Yeah, I need to log into GTA, see if they've banned me or not.
Ah, crap.
If so, I need to appeal it, because obviously they...
Yes.
Aren't. You just destroyed the whole block, didn't you, of oil?
No.
I put the tank on.
I lost the tank. No, I didn't destroy the block.
What do you mean you lost the tank?
I placed the tank, tried to break it, it went in the oil.
Yeah, didn't destroy it, it'll be at the bottom.
Yeah, I'm gonna class that as dead because I'm not going in the oil.
It doesn't hurt you.
It does.
Like water.
I swear it does.
No, it's the same as water.
I thought it poisoned you.
No, you were just in it then.
I wasn't. You know I'm less than one block high right now.
Yeah, and you were swimming in it.
Okay.
But you went underneath the bloody tank. In the oil.
I see.
Someone's having hammer time outside.
Yeah. Very hard to swim through this.
I told you it didn't hurt you.
I also did.
No.
Shit does though.
I
used
to swim in it. What?
Shit does though.
What does?
The shit.
What shit, you shit?
All of that shit right there.
What is it? Is it actually shit?
Yes, it's sewage.
What the hell? What from?
Just there. I don't dare get any closer to try and make the thing pop up, but it is sewage.
Does it like come from one block or something?
It comes from like a couple of blocks up here.
So you'd rather just have that massive flowing diarrhea shit stain instead of just getting rid of a few blocks?
Yes.
Sounds about right.
Because it's trapped this cow.
It has what?
It's trapped this cow. And I mean. I can't find the tank in there anyway, so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was only made out of glass.
There's some uranium right there.
Yep.
Emeralds. Already quite a few diamonds.
There's a stack of diamonds in there.
Ooh, da-da-da-da-da.
Yeah, that's where I'm getting all my power from. That mini wind farm. That's going to be a giant wind farm. It's very environmentally friendly. Environmentally.
Standard. Environmentally.
I think we need a light just there.
Environmentally.
Environmentally. That's painful to say that was. We'll have a light just there, why not? Where did that power go for that? Oh, I up here, didn't I? Oh, Oh my god, there's 268 ingots in there now. The smelter is actually full. Well, almost full.
I just remembered I forgot to do adverts. Come on, we'll be up next. Wow. Do you know how old Crash Landing is? The Minecraft version it supports is 1.6.4.
Wow. Well, we made some progress today. We made some redstone clocks. We made some tiny ass lights. And we lost a tank. Yeah. I'll leave you with this song.
What?
It's been an hour, so.
Oh, this is your outro song as well.
Yes. I'll be back tomorrow.
At some point.
11 a.m.
If you wake up.
BST. Don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff. Don't forget to recommend us highly, all that fun stuff. See you tomorrow.
Bye! Just gonna say bye to Canon Stream. Thank you for a little bit of entertainment. 'Cause he's lazy to set him up. This is gonna sound really weird to them because I'm talking to myself. I can always capture it by activating your mic on the radio so then they can hear you. Okay, 8. Get ready to end your stream in 10 seconds. Ish. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Finish. Online and on mobile. This is Venture Radio's Big Weekend. I'm DJ Kenny with DJ Jackson, who has just finished his stream, and he is going to be taking over from me in a minute.